as they come through my window, or down at the chimney they fall. Sometimes at night, when I turn up the light, they come through a crack in the wall. Now that my house is a garden, bursting with blossoms and blooms, I stand there for hours admiring my flowers. I'd like to sit down, but there just isn't room. Someone is sending me flowers, more than I ever have had. Remarkable stuff, but enough is enough. If I see another bouquet, I'll go mad. They started by sending me bluebells. Oddly enough, they were gray. Each faded bloom had a nasty perfume. Besides being gray, they were paper mache. Next came a garland of fungus, and as a tropical treat, they sent me a plant which proceeded to pant and later began to eat meat. The cactus corsage touched me deeply, a beautiful plant in its madly adored. I do wish they'd stop.